Ladies and gentlemen, please keep all hands, feet, fingers, and toes inside of the gravy train at all times, because this is going to be a bumpy ride. Young Gravy has been taking us on an adventure down memory lane as he's been releasing these remixed and remastered versions of some of his older bangers. I remember I would bump the original versions of these tracks, and now he's giving us a little bit more pizzazz, a little bit more razzle dazzle on these absolute bangers, spicing it up, and I've been absolutely loving it. And I think this video right here really proves how much of a great guy Young Gravy is, because Young Gravy knew that J. Cole would be dropping his album tonight. So Gravy decided to drop this music video the day before, so that way he wouldn't take any of the thunder away from the highly anticipated J. Cole album. You know what I'm saying? So Gravy is for the people. Gravy is such a great guy. This time we got a track here called Miami Ice. Pretty sure this track has been out for a hot, fat, sweaty, steamy minute, and now we decided to get the music video to it 15 and a half years later. So without any further ado, Young Gravy, Miami Ice official music video. Let's see what we got. Miami Ice, produced by Diamond Pistols.
Hey, look at that boy, he lit, goddamn, he wild. With your mammy in Miami or an island, sipping brandy, getting sandy, and I'm smiling. South Miami, hooting at it.
First of all, right off the bat, bro, I'm loving this music video, bro. It's a super low budget video where it's nothing, just Gravy dancing in front of a green screen and all of these crazy effects, bro. I'm loving this, man. This reminds me of like a YouTube rapper making his own music video back in like 2010, where all he could do was he had one camera and a green screen, and they would just make these crazy videos so they own original tracks, bro. I'm feeling nostalgic with this one.
I'm smiling, South Miami, hootin' and he. Look at that boy, he lit, goddamn, he wildin'. With your mammy in Miami or an island, sippin' brandy, getting sandy, and I'm smiling, South Miami, hootin' and he. Got the fanny, she deserve a Grammy. Looking for a mom like I'm Lil Orphan Annie. Or Bambi, I'm coming for your family. I don't want your bitch, cause that ass flat Stanley.
I don't want your bitch, cause that ass flat Stanley, dude. Gravy's bars just crack me up, bro. Ain't nobody right like this dude, Gravy, bro. And who the hell is this? Brendo, what the hell are you doing back here in a Gravy music video? You keep fucking around like this, you're gonna be late to your managership at the Walmart. Brenda, what you doing? Brenda, you crazy as hell.
I guess she from the wrong part of Florida. My whip, my cash, my bitch, all foreigners. I'm blowing up, sitting here ignoring your bitch. She at church and she say I'm going up. Snakes in the grass ain't slick, bitch, I'm mowing up. Kill the motherfuckers and a beat, call it going on. Everything be going up, I'm winning just for showing up. Gravy train, bitch, yeah, I got the secret formula, baby.
Baby.
Ooh, Jesus, Murphy. Damn, why'd I have to snap? Why'd your mama's Jesus ass just Murphy give my face a pimp slap? Look at that boy, he lit, goddamn, he wildin'. With your mammy in Miami or island, sippin' brandy, getting sandy, and I'm smiling. South Miami, doing it.
Bro, is this the bird from that other music video? I remember we watched a Young Gravy music video. It was a big ass, like, Crip blue bird, and he was chasing Gravy around a mansion, and then we found out that the bird really was Gravy underneath the costume. Is that what this is? Is this the same bird, though? But I'm loving this music video. I'm getting major, like, late 90s, early 2000s, 2 a.m. MTV vibes, bro. Like, there's just a bunch of average-built dancing white women in crop tops and booty shorts in the background, bro. Some random bird, for some reason. Brenda made a guest appearance, you know what I'm saying? He's whipping down the boulevard in an animated vehicle, bro. I'm digging this video, bro.
And I'm smiling, South Miami, that boy, he lit, goddamn, he wildin'. With your mammy in Miami or island, sippin' brandy, getting sandy, and I'm smiling. South Miami, who and any. Yo, mammy, always coming handy. She said I'm a sweetheart, young candy. Tom Clancy, badge vigilante. Gravy, get up in an air nook and cranny. I ain't got a flex, baby, you know what I'm getting. Two new hoes, a 7 and 11. New coupe, new shoes, thank you to my revenue. Get the loot, tax haven as heaven. Now we get the fountain blue, pit bull in
this bitch stacking ends too. Cuban dinner with your mom and her friends too. Say that shit again if your dad did, I can too. You know what? Fuck that dance shit. Drop some. Look at that boy,
yeah,
he lit.
Goddamn me. Wildin' with your mammy in Miami. Bro, I love this whole thing, bro. Like, the music, the song itself, it's so fun and absolutely hilarious, bro. It's upbeat, boogie woogie, booty shanking, super funkalicious, bro. And we got exactly that in this music video. This music video makes no damn sense. It's so damn goofy, but that's exactly how it is for the track itself too, bro. This is truly a legendary entertainment experience from the Gravy Train.
Wildin' with your mammy in Miami or an island, sipping brandy, getting sandy, and I'm smiling. South Miami, who and any? Look at that boy, he lit. Goddamn me. Wildin' with your mammy in Miami or an island, sipping brandy, getting sandy, and I'm smiling. South Miami, who and any? Look at that boy, he lit. Goddamn me. Wildin' with your mammy in Miami or an island, sipping brandy, getting sandy, and I'm smiling. South Miami, who and any?
Let's go. All right, man. We got an absolute banger here from the man Young Gravy. Like I said, this track has been out for a hot, fed, steamy minute, but Gravy been dropping these sort of remixed, remastered versions, and I'm definitely digging this one, man. It's super, super up-tempo, got a lot of energy to it, super fun, makes you want to boogie-woogie, booty shake, you know what I'm saying? Except for that girl we say she, her ass is flat, Stanley, she ain't shaking no ass. Unfortunately, she not built like me. I would hate to be her. I'm fortunately blessed to be dragging an absolute wagon, you know what I'm saying? My ass ain't flat, so it could not be me, you know what I'm saying? But definitely thought that this song is definitely super, super fun and hilarious, and we got all them same aspects in this music video, bro. I love sort of the super low budget green screen style of this music video, bro. It's super, super different than the stuff that we've been getting in 2021. Obviously, technology is a lot more advanced, so we get all these crazy, wild music videos, but it's nice to get something like this, something that's just really goofy, dumb as hell, makes absolutely no sense, but it just makes you smile, makes you laugh, and just makes you have a really good time sitting here, man. This really was a full-blown entertainment extravaganza, bro. This song is an absolute banger. I loved the music video, man, and I did really, really enjoy this.